Today we're at a customer's house doing a yearly maintenance on their natural gas high efficiency gas furnace. Yearly maintenance on our high efficiency gas furnaces are something that we recommend very strongly because of the components that are in the furnaces. Not like the old furnaces where we had 3, 4, 5 moving parts. In today's furnaces, we have 25 moving parts. Our new high efficiency furnaces make condensation, so they're actually having water in the system. So if there is any kind of a plug of any sort, that will cause really a lot of damage to your furnace. Also part of our yearly maintenance when we're doing this is checking for safeties. We're making sure that there are no gas leaks. We're making sure that the burner tubes are actually burning correctly, so we don't have any issues with carbon monoxide. And this is why it's so important to have a yearly maintenance done on your furnace, whether it's a high efficiency or even a mid efficiency. It's a gas appliance, it's in your home, and here in upstate New York, where it works 8 months out of the year at least, it's certainly something that we recommend that you have serviced. Right now, Matt is taking a look at this furnace. He's checking out the burner tubes. This is an area where we want to make sure that they're all in good shape, they're clean, they're burning correctly. We look for hot spots and make sure that the electronics here are operating correctly. We're also at this stage going to be inspecting our blower motor to make sure everything is functioning properly. And this is also our way into checking our heat exchanger. The heat exchanger in this furnace, like all furnaces, is basically the engine of your car. It's a very, very vital piece of equipment, and it's something that needs to be inspected on our yearly maintenance. When we have issues with heat exchangers, that can cause a lot of problems, including carbon monoxide. So that's why the maintenance of this furnace on a yearly basis is so critical, because we're checking everything. We're not just in here doing a dusting off of the cabinet. We want to make sure that all the components, including those heat exchangers, are inspected and made sure that they are properly operating. Of course, one of the big part of our maintenance on our furnaces is making sure that when we are doing our cleaning service, is that we're checking our filters. In this home here, this is a filter that basically gets changed a minimum of once a year. In this case, this home has central air conditioning. So besides changing it once a year for the heating, some of our customers will actually change it twice a year. And that certainly will give you better protection year round, because of course now your filter will be completely clean for both seasons, heating and cooling. And there's no question that a clean filter is going to benefit not only the equipment, but your indoor air quality. Another part of our maintenance when we're taking care of our furnaces is our thermostat. So part of that maintenance is making sure that we come in, inspect the thermostat, make sure that it's solid on the wall, change the batteries, make sure it's functioning properly, and off we go. After Matt completely goes through the furnace and puts everything back together, his final inspection will be a combustion check, making sure that everything is running properly now that he's cleaned it. This way here, the homeowner knows that for the next year, they won't have to worry about any issues with this furnace. This is why yearly maintenance is so important. At this point, we are inspecting the heat exchanger. That's the main component of this furnace. And at that point, we're going to know that it is in perfect working shape, so there's no issues of carbon monoxide in this home. Yearly maintenance is something that needs to be done, and you come in, you do the complete cleaning service of this furnace from top to bottom. And if this is something that you would like us to do, we'd be more than happy to do that for your equipment in your home. You can just give us a call at Fred F. Collis Sons at 315-768-2323.